Making cheese from yogurt. Dairy yogurt can be hung and drained to make yoghurt cheese or Labneh. Prepare your equipment. Sterilize a tight weave cheesecloth, colander and spoon with boiling water. Scoop all of the yogurt into the cheesecloth. Gather the corners of the cheesecloth to form a bag and hang with a piece of string. The whey will start draining out of the yogurt. Hang the yogurt overnight. Take the yogurt down and turn it out of the cheesecloth into a bowl. Add salt to taste and mix in. Now you can add some flavour. We are adding cracked black pepper and garlic. you can get adventurous and experiment with other flavours and combinations. Sweet chilli sauce is another favourite of ours. Impress your friends when you tell them that you made three or more different cheeses for the party or barbecue. Learn more about yoghurt and cheese making at greenlivingaustralia.com.au.